So my intern Bridget is the coolest person in the world, and she was my first employee and also with me for over a year, and now sadly she has to go. She is ready for a next chapter in life, but I got her a little goodbye basket for being such a hard worker and just being a really good team player and helping me with everything with the agency. So I'm gonna walk you guys through everything that I got her as my goodbye gift. Number one, I got her this power bank, and I know that blue is one of her favorite colors, and she worked in social media marketing, so of course you need something like this. Hair mask, it's funny because we got so many of those during our last launch and rebrand event, so she remembers those, and they are so good for your hair, and I give them to literally everyone I know. It's a really good one, so highly recommend. Next up, I got her a gratitude journal and a quiet time journal just for her Bible study. She's still in school, so we know how stressful it can be, so I got her these really, really good books so she can just spend some good quality time with Jesus. Really important, obviously, is a snack. She needs to eat healthy food. So I got those organic soft dried mulberries, which it just sounded good, and it has her favorite color. So this is what you're gonna get. Okay, next up is something that I thought she would really like. It is this candle, and she loves everything that's kind of like beach stylish. So this candle smells so good. I wish I could keep it. Honestly, this candle is so pretty. I think this is exactly her style. It has this like mother of pearl kind of vibe going on, and who doesn't need a candle? Next up, she is 21, so who doesn't love a little margarita thing? You can also use it for water. I just think this is a super cute idea. You can put water next to your bed, so you always have a glass with you, or if you just go have a picnic or sit outside. I just really like how it looks, and I think it's such a good idea to stay hydrated, to have an aesthetic home, or you have a little cocktail and just bring it with you. So she got this for me. And then next up, she loves jewelry. She's really good at getting cool jewelry from Amazon. But I also got her this little cross in just yellow gold. I just think it's really cute if you want to layer some jewelry. So I got her that. Got her this, and it kind of goes really well with the whole beach vibe, beach aesthetic. And I saw it on Amazon, and I just thought about her right away. This is a little cute jewelry tray. She can put that on her nightstand or just on her dresser. And I just think it's a really cute little gift idea, and it just goes with the whole beach, coconut girl, mermaid vibe. Got her this really cute frame, and I used some Polaroid pictures to print out some of our pictures. This was for a branding shoot. This was the very first photo shoot we had at Hyde House. This was at the launch rebranding event for Social Muse, and this was another group picture. And she can use the frame for whatever, and the Polaroids are just a cute idea. So I got her this little frame to make it more personal, and also wrote her a letter because I love handwritten notes, and she's awesome. She deserves the best. We're friends at this point, so she got this little letter too. Then I got her this really cool letter bookmark. It's not real leather, and it says, "She is clothed with strength and dignity, and she loves without fear of the future." And it's Proverbs 31:25. Again, in the color she likes. I just think it's a cute little thing if she wants to read books or for her small group Bible study, whatever she wants to do. And I got her these super cute earrings. They have like this pearl inside. They just look super cute, and I'm sure she's gonna like them. And last but not least, I made this funny little mug, and it says employee of the month, but every month, because she loves coffee, even though you can't drink that much coffee anymore, Bridget. So I got her this little mug. This is her. Isn't she so cute? And I'm gonna miss her a lot. So she has a little mug that I created. And obviously I have this little basket, which she can just use for all her stuff. But I hope she likes it. She deserves it. So I hope all these like little details and personal things make her happy, make her life easier when she moves forward with her career, her life. And that's it.